never sleeps. Do not sleep on Cameron Grimes, even if he's been on a bit of a bad run of it.
Well, look at the point of the elbow of Cameron Grimes, almost right into the sternum, into the throat of Jake Atlas. And Grimes, oh, a lot of torque on that Irish whip. Cameron Grimes taking a...
Cameron Grimes!
I was going to say Cameron Grimes taking a moment to gloat, and then he says that.
I mean, I think Cameron Grimes, sometimes he's in through wrestling himself. He's so self-focused and self-centered, he takes his eye off the ball and ends up eating a fist sandwich.
But again, for Jake Atlas, seems every time Atlas steps into the ring, he builds momentum as his career continues to grow here on the Black and Gold brand. And now Atlas looking to turn things around in the matchup. What a slap across the face.
Jake Atlas, a student of the game, and will not be disrespected by the likes of Cameron Grimes.
Oh! Talk about an Irish whip. Wait just a second. We said he was here. The million-dollar man has arrived.
All that glitters is gold, baby.
Everybody's gonna pay.
I'm right here, big boy. I'm right here.
Wait a minute. Grimes took his eye off the ball. Atlas into the cover. Jake Atlas just pinned Cameron Grimes.
Give it your winner, Jake Atlas.
And give Ted DiBiase the assist.
Ted DiBiase living rent-free in the mind of Cameron Grimes. He's beside himself.
Ted DiBiase is a pest.
Smile across the face of Jake Atlas.
What a huge victory for Atlas.
It is, but Cameron Grimes. Grimes absolutely beside him. Where's Grimes going?
Where'd he go? Open the door, Ted!
Not bad, kid. But you're still no million-dollar man.
Go ahead, driver.
That game!